All right, we're making the pollock that we caught yesterday and the porgy. This is the porgy fillets we caught yesterday. All right, very simple. Clean it very well. Put some slits in it. I put some lemon wedges and a little bit of garlic inside there. Garlic pieces, garlic inside there as well. A little bit of olive oil, some more garlic inside to make it taste better. Not too much seasoning because it's bottom fish, kind of salty already. Doesn't smell like fish at all, this fish. I love this fish. All right, I'm gonna season it with melted butter. All over. It's gonna be baked. So, I put olive oil already, and I'm gonna do some melted butter on it. All right. And under that, I'm gonna put some cilantro. Cilantro all under it, along with some lemon as well, some lemon wedges. Nothing wrong with more lemon inside there. All right, it looks pretty. All right, now I'm doing not too much seasoning because it's already seasoned, not seasoned, but it's salty. So what I add is a little bit of my crab meat, my crab seasoning, a little bit on top. Then I do my seasoning for lemon pepper. And that's it, no more. Put some under here, some of the seasoning under here. This will help. That's it. All right. Then pretty much, you add your onions, one red onion and one regular white onion. And I put some bell peppers as well. Bell peppers on here. Some peppers over here. That pretty much is ready to go. I'm gonna roast it, so it's gonna be inside the oven. I'm gonna bake it, I mean. I'm not gonna cover it, usually I cover it, but I'm not gonna cover it. It's gonna be just like that, or it gets cooked fast. My oven's preheated already because I'm doing pernil inside there. So it's preheated already at 350. And that should do it. I'll put a little bit of lemon on it as well. Okay, for that, I'll just season my this is porgy. Porgy. I put no seasoning on it yet. I don't put any seasoning on the porgy yet. I do that after it starts getting cooked. Usually I put it within the flour, but I'm not gonna do that. All right, nice fillets. And this is gonna be going right in the skillet right here. All right, I'll show the aftermath after when it's done. It's ready to go. It's preheated. And it goes right in. All right, it shouldn't take that long. All right. All right. Here's the
this is what the pollock looks like cooked. In the oven. Nice veggies. Hardly any seasoning. A lot of cilantro and veggies. Ready to go.